George, where have you been?
What do you mean?
I mean, never showed up to dinner? And then you were out all night?
I never showed up. I waited at Café Julienne for an hour.
I told you we were at Marley.
No, you said Julienne. And I had plans late last night. Friends in town. We had a whole conversation about it. Do you not remember any of this?
No, we... Well, why didn't you answer when I called? Like, 7 times.
Honestly, I was over it. I assumed you'd gotten drunk or high, bailed on dinner, and forgot to tell me. Or maybe you changed your mind about introducing me to your family, considering... Who's that?
Hey, it's Sam.
Hey, come on up. Of course I want you to meet my family.
Well, are you sure you want them to see you right now? Like this?
All right, what? I didn't go to rehab for a joint and a glass of wine.
You said yourself, Stephen, you've got an addictive personality.
Seriously, you too? 3 days ago, it was you calling the dealer. Guess as long as I'm paying, right?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Where did that come from?
Hey there. You okay?
Are you?
Who are you yelling at?
No one. I mean, George. We just, you know, it's not important. I'm just glad you finally get to meet him.
Yeah, me too.
George?
Does he smoke pot?
Where'd he go?
Please tell me this isn't another Ted Dinard situation.
No. I don't know where he went.
Did the embassy find your passport?
No, they're mailing a new one. I have no idea how, but he must have slipped out somehow. Where did you find this?
You were mugged. Right? And you didn't pretend to lose your passport so you wouldn't have to come home.
What? No.
Steven, what's going on?
Nothing. Of course I want to come home to you, Sam. I was coming home, but then I got mugged and things just... You can ask George.
I saw your cousin, Juliet. She was surprised you were here in Paris. Anyway, she's having a party tonight. Maybe we can all go together?
That actually sounds really lovely. Missed you, Sam.